Hello dear students, welcome to Organic Chemistry classroom. Today we are going to discuss about Tifnov-Demjanov rearrangement reaction. So this is a reaction of amino alcohols. Amino alcohol get rearranged to carbonyl compounds like aldehydes and ketones in presence of nitrous acid or HNO, in presence of nitrous acid or NaNO2 and HCl. So this reaction is carried out at a low temperature, 0 to 5 degree Celsius. So amino alcohol get rearranged to carbonyl compounds in presence of nitrous acid or NaNO2 and HCl. Let us see one example. So this is an example for a amino alcohol. This is an example for a amino alcohol. This is a 2 amino alcohol. So this amino alcohol, when treated with the HNO2, we get cyclohexanone as the product. So let us see the mechanism. In the first step, as in the Demjanov rearrangement reaction, this NH2 group get diazotized, HNO2, 0 to 5 degree Celsius. HNO2 react with this NH2 group and we get the diazonium salt. Okay, and after this diazotization reaction, so this is diazotization. After this diazotization reaction, this carbon-carbon bond shift to this carbon and nitrogen gas get eliminated. So minus N2 we get. So we get a new 6 member ring, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We get a 6 member ring and here this is 1, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we have a positive charge on this second position and there we have an OH. So then this electron shifted to this position and we get O double bond plus H and this proton gives electron to oxygen atom and get deprotonated to form the final product. So Tifnov-Demjanov rearrangement reaction is a reaction of amino alcohol, exclusively 2 amino alcohol, in presence of nitrous acid to form carbonyl compounds. Here we got ketone as the main product. Let us see an application of this Tifnov-Demjanov rearrangement reaction. This reaction is widely used for homologation of ketone. So homologation of ketone means if you have a 5-membered carbonyl compound, you can make it as a 6-membered carbonyl compound or 4-membered to 5-membered carbonyl compound. So that is called a homologation of ketone. And I will show you one example. If you have a carbonyl compound like this, this is cyclopentanone. First, this one reaction with the hydrogen cyanide and followed by reduction lithium aluminium hydride, or you can use hydrogen in presence of palladium carbon. Okay, so this reaction leads to the formation of OH NH2. As you can see here, this is a amino alcohol and this can be undergo Tifnov-Demjanov rearrangement reaction to get the cyclohexanone. So this on Tifnov-Demjanov rearrangement, that is reaction with the nitrous acid, we get cyclohexanone. So a 5-membered carbonyl compound get converted into 6-membered carbonyl compound by using this chemistry, that is Tifnov-Demjanov rearrangement reaction. Here this HCN get actually the reaction HCN get added to H plus CN minus. So here nucleophilic addition take place and we get O minus, and H get coordinated to bonded to oxygen, and we get CN here. And this on reduction, either using lithium aluminum hydride, stoichiometric amount of lithium aluminum hydride, or you can use catalytic condition, hydrogen in presence of palladium carbon. So this undergo reduction, OH, this is CH2CN, okay, I'm sorry, CH2NH2, okay, so this is the product written here. So this is about Tifnov-Demjanov rearrangement reaction. Thank you.